We're fine with information. If we need you again, we will call you. We will contact you.
Contact me. Me, I'm already sitting down. You ask me everything. Of course, if I'm coming back, people will give me transport.
Nibelo, my woman's husband, that. He was one of the last people to see her alive.
You seem tense, Mr. Tony. Smoke?
I'm not in the mood for all these games, officer.
I'm laughing. Detective. Tell us what happened on Wednesday the 27th. The day that your wife, Mrs. Abiodun Bello, was killed.
I'm not saying anything. I'm not saying nothing.
Everyone will be interviewed in due time. Right now, we're focusing on the nucleus of the people in her life while she was alive.
And you believe I fall under that category?
Why hotel reception is here be suspect?
Got to be suspect now. You get motive.
Me?
And you expect me to believe that? You have been lying to me since the beginning of this interview.
Why would I want to kill my wife? I loved her.
Are you sure, Mr. Brume, you dollar?
What do you want to hear? Make I take a good swear.
My gut feeling did tell me seeing her husband killer.
My colleague no get leave at
home. That's what he wants you to think.